Good morning, afternoon, evening, depending on the time zone. Name's InDesBX. I'm here again with Honkai Impact 3rd. And as you can see, I am here with Honkai Impact 3rd for I don't know how long. Streamlabs might have to update, but I will try to stream this as best as possible before I go check and see if there's an update. Hope everyone is moderate and doing all right during these times still. Those of you who are in states that shouldn't reopen, I feel bad for you. Those of you who are currently indisposed because of the virus, I hope everything's okay and that you're recovering. Now, the reason why I'm drawing this intro out as long as I can is because, as you can see, it's going to take a while to update the event resources, because I think something ended today. Either something ended or began today, I'm not sure. But what I do enjoy is to sit there and perhaps, hopefully, get it through with the task that I want to do for today. As the title suggests, I will be doing post Honkai Odyssey tasks, and what I'll be doing from there is doing the cabbage minigame, or vice versa. Preferably, I might start with the minigame, because I actually do enjoy the minigame as it stands. As of right now, what I hope to do is hopefully I get one thing set up like I plan to, but I plan to potentially take some time away from streaming to reorganize how I stream, per se. I would have done Risk of Rain 2 instead, since that's something I don't have to wait for updating event resources, is that there's normally no events going on for Risk of Rain 2 unless they formally add something in the form of an update. I would have potentially streamed Final Fantasy VII Remake, but I'm already at the near end of the game. I've been taking time to primarily play it and keep, you know, a good pace with it, take my time with it, enjoy the side quests while I can, because I'm at the point of no return. What I may end up doing is potentially redoing my entire setup of how I do things here at the at my, I want to say office, but I do sleep in here too. What I may do is if I decide to proceed as planned with per se changing how I stream, I wanted to have three capture cards on one device. Maybe I can figure something out for that. I'm sorry if I don't have Nightbot on, but unfortunately, with how Streamlabs is at this current time, I'm not sure Nightbot would be ideal at this current moment. I can try Nightbot. That's one thing I can do. 'Cause I do have music to keep us up, keep us energized, focused, and ready. Those of you who have gone to work, those of you who have of course also started to initialize their day or have gone just gone to sleep. I wish you the best in any regard. And I would like to ask how your day is doing. I know you guys are out there doing what has to be done. Hey, and maybe, and I'm thinking about this, probably a little later. I can perhaps stream I don't know what I would want to stream, however. Given the circumstances of the stream and everything, if it doesn't go too far as planned, I'd say I can try again later. Would I plan to possibly stream later is Resident Evil 4. I haven't done anything Leon related after hearing that the original Leon voice actor has passed, and I don't have a copy of Resident Evil 2, original Resident Evil 2, to do anything with, randomizer or not. So what I plan to do is reinstall Resident Evil 4, and from Resident Evil 4, whatever available games that I do have Leon Kennedy in, I will play them. I plan to bring. I have a list of things that I plan to bring to Twitch coming. I'm not fully set up for it, because I hear of, as of now, lack the space and the equipment. But primarily, once I bring that equipment to fruition, once I set that up, there will be a lot more streaming done. There will be a lot more games played. There will be a lot more... There will be a lot more content. I won't just primarily be a gameplay channel anymore. I want to shift it as to more as half gameplay, half art. But once I formulate that schedule and get everything that I need, that's what, and make sure I have the proper lighting and everything for everything that I want to do, digital, traditional, whatever the case may be, I want to be ready for it. However, if I do end up cutting this stream early, or Streamlab dies too much, I may just have to update and try again later. Like I said, my stream, if this doesn't work, will be Resident Evil 4. I will play Resident Evil 4 in the event that this stream does not pan out. That noted, I think what I can do formally, I believe after this stream is over, I can write out the schedule while on stream with you guys, given that one game in particular that's supposed to be in June on the 26th. Got pushed back about, I want to say, 2-3 weeks to polish, or I guess due to what's going on with the world now, because some people indisposed at this current time. What I will do from there is draw my focus to creating that environment that's needed. Maybe I should have been streaming midday, or possibly after 6 a.m., which is, I think, the last time I did a Honkai Impact 3rd stream. I think that's when I did a Honkai Impact 3rd stream last. And that stream was surprisingly decent at its time. I didn't have issues. And like I said, if Streamlabs does crash on my end, I will respond via the Twitch app, which I have open, to let everybody know that I have to update Streamlabs. Once that's updated, I'll give me some leeway and time to prepare Resident Evil 4. And once that's prepared, I can there as streamers. And again, if you guys are seeing drop frames right now, it's probably because of Streamlabs trying to communicate with Twitch in the midst of updating. Streamers that I know that I personally do stream alongside of every now and again have gone through a similar issue within the past 72 hours, I believe. I want to say 72 hours. And I hope this stream doesn't cut. So, what I plan to do, actually, with the extra time that I do have with you guys, because this isn't fully there yet, is primarily sit down and hopefully discuss how to go about things. I have a couple of games I want to stream. Trust me, there's a lot of games that I have that I've been wanting to stream, but I just don't know when I want to do it. And my idea was, if you, the followers, as my primary input on what content I should put out, I would know what you guys like as per word, and also I would be introducing what I like as well. Because if I can, how can I put this? Because I want to be able to do a Minecraft series. I've been iffy about doing a Minecraft series on Twitch due to how many people have done what I've done. But I want to make it more viewer friendly, as to where I can explore options that given to me by you, the viewers. I will ask, hey, what would you like to see in the midst of this? And with I plan to move about with streaming, creating that environment that I need to stream in, will be a bigger part of this joint effort. Because where I live at, where I'm currently involved at, means that there's a potential less amount of content that I can do. There's or more, depending on the situation. And with how much content I want to pour out, I know I need a vastly larger setup than what I have right now, to be very fair. And because if I was to draw how I want the setup, I would initially need to make this setup essentially bigger, I'd say. I want to say make it bigger. Nightbot went down. I'm gonna refresh Nightbot. There we go. Maybe what I'm gonna do, because there's 20 frames dropping here, I'll try to keep the stream alive however I can, the best I can. Downing my bitrate lower than this would make the stream unbearable to watch, which is something I don't want. Because I need to. I plan to. How can I put this? How can I actually put this? I want to. What now? Not just more Honkai, I want to put out more. Other games that in my library that I haven't full on touched. I want to get back to Neo 2. Which, honestly, I could get back to tonight. But I would rather do it when I know I'm full unavailable to do so. Say I want to do it. Say I want to do it like Friday night. I would. With the ideal of. With the ideal of also over redoing my overlay. I don't know exactly if I want it basic or if I want something that looks right to me. But I do know that I want it in a way that isn't clunky. So I may sit down relatively soon. I want to say that I will be doing this relatively soon. Maybe even going as far as. Is actually not communicating properly. What I would like to do by stream any extent because at this current time during this pandemic, during it, everything that's politically one, I'd say that yes, I should, in fact, be more active. I'll be being on. gateway of doing this, however, isn't exactly good for the setup. So what I might end up initially doing say maybe hopefully when this gets done, updating the resources, because unfortunately, that's what I'm going to be dealing with at this time. I also had to with a couple of other things to bring that channel to be less plain existence, if you want to call it that. I don't know, I'm just rambling on, waiting for event resources to update, whatever event just ended or started. I don't know what ended or started. Oh wait, today's the 7th. I have chapter 15 to do. That's what this is for. This is why it's taking me. And to those who have just joined the stream within the past good 2 or 3 minutes of me rambling, thank you for stopping by. Hopefully I'm entertaining to you. Hopefully, despite the frame drops that I'm witnessing. Just hopefully. And it's a, like I said, this is an ongoing issue because I do use Streamlabs. I do not use Elgato-based software to stream, although that would be preferably more streamlined for me. And actually, you know what? Now that I think about it, Streamlabs has been more stable for in regards to how everything goes. And with how Streamlabs is, using that, I don't know, I will probably ask this question on Twitter. I will probably leave a poll up if I should just use base Elgato software or use, per se, or just keep using Streamlabs. Because the way I see it, I can do Streamlabs, I can do OBS, but what feels more personal? What feels like I can do more customization? What makes it more stable? What makes it more about me getting to the videos quicker? This is the PC version of Common Defender. You do need an account on the website to look. This does not have to stop streaming in order for it to do this. It doesn't mean. I want to try something. Here we go. This is what I was going to do. Give it a good old. This should clip back in. There we go. See, so I have to go back to home. Currently, I haven't done this, so I may stop to do this. Okay, it's been raised to 27. Okay, so forced on now, I get 27 open. In the second phase of this. Yes, I am currently just getting out of this. Because it actually feels smoother than this. Oh, wait. That's me again. That's right. I want to start this stream off with my bird jumping straight in. We're showing you guys this one. This minigame is actually fun for me, per se. 60 grams of cabbage. And I'll also have to spend the next level, as it said. Let's pop it here. As expected, it brings me to the last point of that. That one, that fast drive, more rapid. Again, I do apologize. The quality of the stream has gone down. I do not per se have. Oh, yes, this is only a separate computer than the stream computer. To save. Just blanked out from that. So what I'm gonna do. I'll kill these guys real quick. There we go. There we go. There we go. That was kind of easy. I'm not gonna lie to myself. That felt kind of easy. 28. You fucking serious? I thought that was 25 the whole time. That's why I purposely came back for this. Alright. Now, with this game mode, it's vastly different, as you can see, with there being an actual jump button and evade. But I guess it's time to go back to the base game, which I wish had a jump button to begin with, but I'm not a developer. This is gonna put me at 26. No, just under. Jeez. Excuse me. I know she's got all of this, because as you can see, already been working with stuff like that. My whole objective now is to unlock everything for everybody. Let's see, that's a 100 stamina. It really had to be 100 because there's no way to tell me that I'm not consuming 100 stamina. And this is the battle pass currently. So it says 48 days, and this is. No, wait a minute. I'm gonna have to see about that. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rolling on that one. But I'll show you guys this anime. It's basically collect. They got the Yeti. See? This is nice. So, what I'm gonna do is. I'm gonna do this, then what I'm gonna do afterwards is drop into chapter 15. And with chapter 15, it will be spoilers for those who have not reached it. And for those who have not gotten into the game, I do apologize. Wait, I should have these resources already. As you can tell, this is everything I've done over the years of being back into the game. See, now I have Scorching Trials open because of the current part. Is this the last? Oh, this is the last of the chapter. This is definitely the last of the chapter. So, yes, I will finish chapter 15 as of right now. And if there's questions or anything, yes, you can talk to me about it. That's what I'm here for. Wait, he can do that? Wait a minute. Did she pick up one thing? Wait, oh, she did see him. But the whole question for me was, is it a genetic thing for her? That's right. And I should have honestly been playing chapter 15 of this one stream in its fullest. So it would have at least been acknowledged of what was happening. Wait, whoa. This man's fucking fast. Did she die? Hey, is this the Canon Outlook? Is this the canonical outlook? Is she she's fully back. That's what this is. That freeze for a moment was not good. Whoa. Wait. So there's a sandstorm in the middle. Oh, yes. 30 stamina. My savings. this has been something serious. Please don't tell me that's it. Is this about to be it? Wait a minute. Please don't tell me this is the end of the... Don't even wait, is she just wait. See, why couldn't we get places like this? Wait, is he flying? Nah. No.